Well, you better not go down here. I don't know if they'd ever find you.
Contact tower 118.1.
Over to tower. Thank you for your help.
That must be the city.
I guess it is.
It's pretty cool.
With good friend and Cirrus pilot Jack, we're off on a 5-day adventure to the Baja. Welcome aboard. First, a layout of our week. And a detailed spreadsheet for use on your future trips. For the initial outbound leg, we prepare both IFR and VFR flight plans to San Felipe for our customs check-in, and a longer VFR leg to La Paz. If you're new to the logistics of cross-border GA flying, this document and its included web links might help. And if you're based in the U.S. Southwest, I'd suggest a day trip to San Felipe to get your feet wet on these logistics. The desert climate of the Baja is usually benign, except during the occasional Eastern Pacific hurricane, which would show pretty clearly in our weather checks 7 or 5 days out. Near-in forecasts also look good. As does the absence of thunderstorms through the duration of our trip.
Santa Barbara clearance, Diamond Star, November 211, Whiskey Papa, VFR San Felipe, Mike, Sierra, Foxtrot.
7-star-1 Whiskey Papa, expect departure, runway 15, on departure, fly runway heading. Maintain VFR at or below 1,500, departure frequencies 125.4, Fox 6734.
211 Whiskey Papa, expect runway 15, fly runway heading at or below 1,500, 125.4, 6734, and we have Zulu.
7-1 Whiskey Papa, thanks for Zulu, we'll be back correct.
Santa Barbara Towers, Diamond Star 211 Whiskey Pop, holding short 15 left at Charlie. We're ready to go.
Diamond Star 211 Whiskey Pop at Santa Barbara Tower, wind calm, runway 15 left, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, 15 left, 1 Whiskey Pop.
Okay, fuel pump on, mixture pit forward, landing light door. Okay, RPM's good. Oil pressure good. Airspeed is alive. Waiting for 60 knots.
Off at 736.
Sounds good.
November 1 Whiskey Papa, contact departure, good day.
Departure 1 Whiskey Papa. Departures, Diamond Star 211 Whiskey Pop, 500, 450.
Diamond Star 211 Whiskey Pop, Santa Barbara departure radar contact. Cancel altitude restriction and resume on navigation.
Cancel altitude and resume on navigation. 1 Whiskey Pop.
That was easy.
Oh, I brought along my vaccination card. I don't know if it matters.
Yeah, I carry mine too. Okay. On Wednesday, when we get to Laredo, we'll have a choice, a decision to make whether we get a COVID test or not. So, we'll have to decide what we want to do, if anything. So, we just have to make sure we get to above 10,000 by the class Bravo.
That is bright. It is bright.
It is bright. It's just hazy enough to be particularly bright. Should have a good tailwind at 11,000. Going down, there's not much challenge in terms of filings and all that stuff. So I mentioned earlier, you have to do an EAPIS, the manifest. You have to file a flight plan. And if it's VFR, you have to activate it. Coming back, there are a couple more steps. We have to call CBP an hour before we're going to arrive, at least. We have to get a hold of flight services south of the border in order to get a squawk code to cross the border.
Santa Star 1 Whiskey Pop, contact LA Center at 119.05.
119.05, 1 Whiskey Pop. Santa 211 Whiskey Pop, 7.5 for 11.5. Climbing.
Number 211 Whiskey Papa, Los Angeles, Santa. Good morning. The Oxnard altimeter 2986. Say next point navigation.
Seal Beach 1 Whiskey Pop.
Thank you.
At Cobham, you're going to go directly east?
Correct. 20 miles to Cobham. Now, you can tell there are some little agricultural villages and a little bit of mining. Not a lot. Over here, it's actually an airfield. You can see it. It might be in that, or might serve that restricted area.
Muchas gracias. Descenso vía San Río 1 Bravo y autorizados aproximación RNP 27 2989 en el altímetro Volaris 811. Gracias.
One Whiskey Papa, confirm your altitude.
Altitude is 10.3. Excuse me.
Understand you're descending?
Affirm.
Roger, one Whiskey Papa. Your position 50 miles southeast of Tijuana. Contact Ensenada Tower 119.75 for traffic information. And have a nice day.
119.75. Thank you. Good day to you.
Keep it.
Ensenada Tower, Diamond Star 211 Whiskey Pop descending. Currently 11.2.
211 Whiskey, could you confirm where you come from?
Coming from Santa Barbara, heading to San Felipe.
211 Whiskey, no information traffic. Continue your approach to San Felipe. Report 5 miles out.
Continuing the approach, 1 Whiskey Pop.
I think we're going to be going over the sort of a saddle at 11 o'clock.
They're actually pretty high, aren't they?
Yeah, that's so at 12 o'clock is 9,300 feet.
Oh.
Well,
y'all are doing just fine.
We are doing quite fine. So just like in Southern California, the Pacific side of the Baja is a bit moister than the Gulf side, for the same reasons. You can start to see how parched.
Oh, yeah, I'll see. Well, you better not go down here. I don't know if they'd ever find you.
I do have my spot tracker on. So the spot tracker would find us. By the way, did you ever use a spot tracker?
Oh.
Or a GPS tracker? So if I'm dead, if we crash and I'm dead, there is the SOS.
Oh.
We're currently sending out to the satellite. But you pull this SOS up, and you press that red button. That says, we need help, or if I'm incapacitated. And that goes up to the satellite, down to somewhere, I don't know, in Texas, I think. And they know where we are.
That's neat.
Yeah. You could try to raise San Felipe, or 46 miles out.
San Felipe Towers, Diamond Star 211, Whiskey Pop.
Station call San Felipe, telecon number again.
One Whiskey Pop is about 40 miles north of the airport. This will be a full stop landing.
Say again your call number.
211 Whiskey Pop.
Prayer number 211 Whiskey Pop. Runway uses 31. Wind is 040 with 10 knots, altimeter 29 or 85.
9 or 85, one Whiskey Pop.
Okay, well done. That's the only way he knows where people are. Oh, and also when they ask for call sign, that
one,
little...
You want to have the N in there too?
Absolutely.
Huh.
I mean, where does he, how does he know where we're from?
Probably does, but I would assume. Two gringos flying over Baja Diamond, he probably figures rightly that we're not from England.
I'm with you.
Who knows? So the protocol is you land, you go to the gas pump.
Correct, and they'll send out a couple army guys. Make sure, you know, to ask us our pilot number and our pilot license number and whatever, where we came from. And the fuel guys will, you know, ask us how much fuel, and we'll top off just for safety. And then we'll, I don't think I'll restart the plane. We could probably just pull the plane to a little parking spot.
Boy, this looks like all flats.
These are basically, yeah, what happens is the tides come up, all this white stuff. Hopefully when we fly back on Friday, we'll see some. When the tides come up, they create these capillary-looking, they look like trees formations. And at some point, there have been ultra-high tides, maybe hundreds or thousands of years ago, that have left these salt flats. So this water is the either the Sea of Cortez, if you're not offended by Cortez, which if I were Mexican, I would be, or if I were any indigenous, I would be, or it's called the Gulf of California. Gulf of California is probably more politically acceptable. I'm trying to close my flight plan. But the airport, you'll see one bay, and then two little mountains, and a second bay behind the mountains. The airport's on the just near the second bay, just off the coast, a small amount. Oh, flight plan is closed. Good. Don't be.
They must have enough bars to do that, huh?
Yeah, I did once we got over the mountains.
Oh, I see the tree structure you're talking about.
Oh yeah, it's starting right here. It's really quite beautiful.
Right here.
Pretty cool, huh?
San Felipe Tower, November 211 Whiskey Pop, 10 miles to the north at 3500.
Very long Whiskey Pop.
There's the town of San Felipe. It's an okay place, a good place to go for like just a day trip down here for lunch. We said 040 at 10 knots. That's pretty normal. It's off the bay and onto the land.
November 211 Whiskey Papa is entering the left downwind.
Very wrong, Whiskey Papa. Runway 21 is clear.
Good.
500.
Oh, plenty of runway.
Oh, yeah.
Welcome to San Felipe, November 211 Whiskey Pop. Are you ready to kill?
Going to the fuel pump, I'm going to swim Whiskey Pop.
Right.
Take the moon. Tower, Diamond Star, November 211 Whiskey Pop, it's departing 3-1.
Roger, clear to take off 1 Whiskey Pop.
Where's that crosswind?
Are we supposed to talk to controllers on the way down, or just...
Not until we get close to La Paz.
Can we talk to that tower?
We'll probably talk to Loretto Tower as we pass over. But there's really nobody to talk to. Okay, temps are good, everything's good, full tanks. Wanna fly some?
Sure.
Oh, your plane.
I have the plane. We have a 22 knot tailwind.
Nice, keep it up. San Felipe Tower, 21 November, 211 Whiskey Papa, 20 miles to the south, departing. Have a great day.
Very 211 Whiskey Papa. This is the Felipe and contact Loretta Tower on the station. 1198 Mark. 4. Have a good day. Good flight.
Have a great day, Whiskey Papa. Okay, at this rate, 2 hours, 45 minutes, but we're actually not going to be going exactly a straight line, and also the tailwind might not work, so about 3 hours left.
Number 211 Whiskey Papa distance.
211 Whiskey Papa is 30.
211 Whiskey Papa, you're clear to leave this frequency. Expect the runway 18 in La Paz and 29 decimal 82. When able, contact 120.6 with La Paz approach. Have a good flight.
120.6 La Paz approach. Thank you, sir.
Well, this is the furthest south in the Baja I've ever been. Previously, Loretto was that. I have a totally guano island below me. It's like it's snow. Totally.
La Paz approach, Diamond Star, November 211 Whiskey Pop, 5,560 miles from the field.
211 Whiskey Papa, confirm your distance.
211 Whiskey Pop, we are at 5,500 feet, 60 miles from the field. This will be a full stop landing.
Roger 60, Acton runway 18. Altimeter setting 29081, report 159.
Runway 18, and
49 miles.
Repeat the altimeter.
29081.
29081, one Romeo, one Whiskey Pop.
I have just a suggestion. If you say 60, it's easier than 60. For him to hear 60 is difficult. 60. This is a really big bay. All the way to 10 o'clock. Okay, let's go lights on. Fuel pump. Texture forward. And we'll get prompt and slow down a little later.
211 Whiskey Papa, what is your distance now?
We are currently 13 miles.
And contact tower 118.1.
Over to tower, thank you for your help. The Paz Tower, Diamond Star, November 211 Whiskey Pop, 10 miles out, descending, full stop.
Roger, November 211 Whiskey Papa, good afternoon. Runway 18, altimeter 29, decimal 81. Make a right base and report journey final.
Right base for 218, one Whiskey Papa.
That must be the city.
I guess it is.
It's pretty cool.
Whiskey Papa, what is your distance?
Currently 4.5 nautical miles.
Roger, runway 18, wind 240 degrees at 05, clear to land.
Clear to land 18, what is the sweet spot?
Whiskey Papa straight ahead and take it via Bravo, the second exit on your right side.
Bravo, one Whiskey Papa.
To say we had an awesome stay in La Paz might well be an understatement. great flight down, great time in La Paz, but there's more to come. Join us on the next episode as we meet up with best buds Bill and Joe and visit Loreto, home of the first of the California missions. If you enjoyed this video, please smash the thumbs up, subscribe, and click the bell for notifications. Thanks for flying with us.